to insert the drip tray. Just goes up underneath the motor and it will hook up on some ledges and go all the way in. And you'll see here there's a hole down there that all the fat and everything will drip down through the hole to the drip tray.